Services at the bus terminal across the Katutura Hospital were delayed after a new bus association encouraged the drivers to unexpectedly increase bus fares for passengers going to Rundu and Katima Mulilo. The increase is unlawful as it was not approved by the Ministry of Works and Transport.
According to the new bus fare list provided by the Namibia Transport Reform Association, buses going to Rundu now charge 250 Namibia dollars instead of the usual 220 Namibia dollars. This caused confusion and shock amongst the passengers, who then called the police to intervene.
Them, they didn't make it the customer knows before, then they wanted only to put the price high, and the other people, they don't know, and they, even the driver, they don't have the mandate to say that. Either they say that we taking the price for 250.
Most of the drivers embraced the new fare with the hopes of making a quick buck, but there were some that opposed the increase because it was not made public. Wapingena Karuaera is from another association called the Namibia Public Passenger Transport Association.
We have to go through a process in order to get the price adjustment, which is to apply to the Ministry of Work and Transport, go to the Ministry of Mines and Energy, get all the increments as by how much the petrol had increased during a specific period, and we put those figures together and come to a price whereby all regions are informed countrywide, and everybody is the taxi operators and bus operators are told as to when the increment will take effect.
The leader of the new association was apprehended by the police to verify the validity of the new fare.
The fact that the association can approach the drivers and push for an increase in fare without following procedures indicates that there's not much order in the industry. Reporting for the News on One, I'm Joseph Shifene.